I bet you didn't know these about James Bond. He is based on a real-life person named Dusko Popov, a Serbian double agent who worked for MI6 during World War II. Sean Connery was not their first choice to play James Bond. They originally wanted David Niven for the role. The author came up with the names James Bland and James Secretan before settling on James Bond.